And yet.
It's recording video.
No way.
But look.
People with panic disorder experience sudden, intense attacks of fear.
Wow, that's a lot of subjects.
Even when the person's asleep.
MD, PhD, UCLA.
I represent false alarms.
What? Why is it recording?